Merry Christmas 2021. Time for songs of love to be sung. That is Christ's name. Amen. Love. And love isn't even love unless you give it away. Love only unconditionally wants to be given away and unconditionally received. There has never been conditions upon love. Not true love. Love. We should all just sing about love all day long and go back to bed. That could be depressing if you don't have someone to love. But God is good. He knows what he's doing. We just wish we knew. So merry, merry, merry Christmas. Let always Isa Yeshua, Jesus, be the only reason for the season each and every day. And let each and every day be filled with excitement within your heart unto overflowing. Another day to praise him and serve love. That is the mission he has given. True story. Merry, 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 quite contrary. Yea and amen, the Lord of love, his love is a fountain of blessedness coming our way. He is our majesty of majesties. The hosts are singing evermore, and we shall be included among them. For our beloved love of the ages is our defender of virtue, who executes his judgment of love while bringing comfort unto the oppressed. For only he alone is our great I Am, and only he is the all-knowing, the all-seeing, the all-acting, and our all-wise. For he alone is our beloved, the blessed, and the adored. But the enlightened of our living wonder should never forget that he is also our unmoving principle, and our mind, soul, spirit, life, and truth as well. For he's always substance and the intelligence of the ages as well. And nor can any elect of our omnipotent one ever deny that our beloved love of always, our redeemer of life, the friend of the friendless, is additionally our all-powerful one, our ever-present, and our tender, loving light of lights, who always maintains our spiritual fires of passion in healthy ways as long as we are walking as little children. A little child shall lead the kingdom age people, the faith of a little one who loves all. As long as we keep burning for the glorious love that's sent from that blinding Father of lights, and we keep our light of lights, his light, within us on, we shall never commit unforgivable sin, blasphemy of the Holy Spirit, to be in the walking dead, to have a form of godliness, but deny the power of love, whom he alone is. So neither is all of this such a hard task. For the word and actions of that carpenter of the ages, now that his tongue aflame as the rod of his mouth is coming down as the hammer of God, now he shall inspire all smart souls to be diligent while following his commands of unity that he uttered in Gethsemane, his prophecy of him arising as the good shepherd over all the flocks of man. Such is more vital than any mere worship. Obedience must be applied, for the pure love of divine purity encourage us, beloved, to love God supremely and to love others as ourselves, while spreading the greatest good news of all, that happiness from him is spiritual and is born of his truth and of his love. And such laughter-filled realities of such are always unselfish, moving in motion, because they always want everyone to share within them. So it is time that we move ahead, people. Merry, merry Christmas, and a hearty ho, ho, ho. And sometimes I think they're coming to take me away. Ha, ha, hee, ho, ho, ha.